Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And right off the bat here, got an interesting discussion. Dude's asking about, what fleet issue ships he should look at buying. It seems like everything but Stabber Fleet and Tempest Fleet. So, yeah, I guess, corruption's going hard. All right, let's see what we got today. And activities. There's a battlefield. Up all my alpha injectors. Am I doing money wise? Definitely feel like I need more LP. That is a choice. Wow. Okay. I guess that's why it's called watermelon. So,
warp drive active.
Two combat sites.
drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Battlefield.
Drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active.
quest here too. Orbit at 30. Now let's do keep it range. My range is 44. These guys weak to thermal. Oh, Jesus, what? Shoot that guy. Do you want to shoot that guy? guy's doing. Fight, you jerk. Drones are too easily distracted.
Capacitor is empty. A module has run out of charges.
Range for everything is 44.
people not to kill the battle cruisers. Zoom out a little bit so we're not. There is. Speaking of a battle cruiser. Alright. Battlecruiser is remaining unharmed. We got one drone on it, which is fine. That should keep it out of our 30-click sphere so we can keep capping this point.
even. Not even capping the other points. B should be ready as long as I can get that battlecruiser to back off a little bit. I don't know what's going on with C. There's so many guys over there. What are they doing? Okay. So C's gonna have another wave coming in a minute. Hopefully they read the guide and don't kill the battlecruiser. And then we got this. I mean, definitely some multi-boxing going on here, but dang. Seven. Ten. I wonder if that's... Yeah, I don't know, man. Not sure what, I mean, I guess they could be hitting these ore pockets. I don't know if those are that profitable. Mining fleets in general, I guess. I don't know. Thank you.
suspected seagulls, I guess. Well, I don't need to be involved in that politics. All right. Go dock up.
Warp drive active.
Have any not in this system. All right.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right, well, I think that's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.